We gather to tell the story of Emmanuel, God with us. We gather to remember this story, to wait and watch for him to come again, even now. Come, Lord Jesus.